Have you ever had feedback in a microphone because it got turned up too much or just got too close to a speaker? Here, listen to how terrible this sounds. Check, check. One, two, hey, hey. Check, one, two. Well, guess what? Our new AID feedback plugin removes that ringy sound from your vocal mics in real time without changing the sound of the vocals. You're listening to it right now. Here, let's turn it off again. Check, check. One, two, hey, hey. Check, one, two. And turn it back on. Check, one, two, hey, hey, check, one, two. Unlike other popular methods that make the vocals sound hacked and unnatural and often require hours of work and careful calibration, our plugin works immediately. You just turn it on and then you can forget about it and let it sit there and just do its job in the background. Let's talk about how to remove feedback in your situation. Go to dfeedback.ai and download the trial version if you want to check it out before buying stuff. The thing is, most computers won't run this plugin very well because it places a huge burden on the CPU and the operating system. So we spent a year testing and verifying these affordable hardware options if people don't already have an expensive, super fancy, dedicated computer for this type of thing. We also verified specific analog interfaces for stability and lowest possible latency at the lowest possible cost. Even though the plugin itself runs at zero latency, hardware always adds a little bit, and these are about 5 milliseconds round trip, which is plenty fast for live sound. If you decide to buy one of these combos from our site, it comes pre-configured with the software and a special operating system with lots of customization just for running this plugin. When it arrives, all you have to do is connect a screen and activate your license over the internet, follow the steps in our frequently asked questions, restart the computer, and it's ready to go. You may still want to EQ the microphones to sound good, but what you won't have to do is burn a bunch of EQ trying to fight feedback and ultimately destroying your sound. The problem with traditional gain before feedback methods is that they typically rely on EQ dips, and too much of it just ends up ruining the whole thing, even if you manage to avoid some amount of feedback. Other methods have limitations, like thresholds, where if you don't talk loud enough, it either doesn't work or it cuts you off entirely. There's pitch shifters, which sound goofy, even though they actually do a pretty good job of fighting feedback. What we really need is something that can remove just the feedback itself without changing anything else about how the vocal sounds. I knew that AI was the only hope here, and I managed to convince some of the best coders in the world to solve this problem once and for all, and to do it with zero added latency. They told me this was impossible. They said that if it was, some big company would have done it already. But I don't give up that easily, and I twisted their arm long enough until after probably 6 months, we had a completely new AI model we built from the ground up on a computer using almost all of our own training data, much of which I made myself just by traveling around to all of my former church installation clients and taking audio impulse responses of their rooms during off hours. A really cool thing about this AI is that it not only does a pretty good job of preventing feedback, it also largely removes the reverb or ambient roominess from the vocal signal. Here, take a listen. This is me standing in a small room, and now here's what the AI turned on. Hear how dry it is? This is a longer, more reverberous room, but the AI takes most of that out. In larger venues where acoustic treatment isn't always an option, but the reverb is causing lack of clarity for the spoken word, a lot of that struggle is the fact that the sound system itself is re-amplifying the room reverb back into the room again. This plugin breaks that cycle and ensures that the speakers can sound as clear as possible even in a highly reverberant venue. We tried to price it low enough so that everyone who is serious about removing feedback from their vocal mics can afford it. Our goal is to generate the funds necessary to reinvest into the project and come out with even better versions as fast as we can. So if your church or conference room or your band needs to solve the problem of gain before feedback in an easy and cost-effective way that preserves the original sound of your vocal, this is the answer.